We initially started with the payment ecosystem, and we realized that there are several problems that need to be solved, and we gradually started going deep into the source of the problems, and we realized most dominant problems originate from the processing systems that the banks run. And we felt that, okay, the problems need to be solved at the source, and started getting deeper into it.